Hey everyone, this is Tina Charles, and here is my social media profile. My handle is @TinaCharles31. My location is Connecticut. Here is my bio. I got soul, but I'm not a soldier. Other WNBA players that I follow are Kalayna Green, Candace Parker, Elena Beard, Renee Montgomery.
Tina Charles is the reigning MVP from last season. She is the go-to, probably the toughest center to guard in the WNBA.
My go-to move is my hook shot on the left or right side.
Charles, a little half-hook.
That pocket eight, does it get it into Charles? He gives it a little baby hook.
At my position, the toughest player to stop is Sylvia Fowles.
She is as big, as strong as anybody we've ever seen in the WNBA.
It's hard to stop Sylvia because she's very dominant. She uses her body well.
Fowles with a nice little lefty.
She will just bury you in the paint to get her position, and it's just over after that.
Just a tough, tough matchup down low along the rim.
My best WNBA moment so far was winning the playoff series last year versus New York.
Get it down to Charles. Somehow she came up with it, and she lays it in left-handed. Pick and roll to Charles, and her little jumper is good. Too much for New York.
That's all, everybody. Follow me as I try to lead the Connecticut Sun to a WNBA championship.